When avocados are cheap and plentiful, it's a great thing to make guacamole. Such a simple snack and everyone loves it. I'm using 3 avocados here, but it's one of those recipes that you can really just make it any which way you like. Just scoop them into a bowl. Then I mash them up till they're smooth. Now that's nice and creamy, I can get my flavourings.
I'm crushing 1 clove of garlic with some salt.
Once you've got it finely chopped, just use the flat of your knife and work it to a paste.
Then I add 1/2 teaspoon of chopped chilli, 1 finely chopped spring onion, and about 1/4 cup of lemon juice. You want it nice and tangy.
Now have a little taste. Perfectly delicious.
Finally, a handful of coriander and 1 finely diced tomato.
Just like that, the most delicious guacamole. Such a good snack, but it's going to make a fantastic side dish as well.